to learn more about this accident. It may have delayed you getting to work this morning. It happened at Kia Way and Crocker downtown. We understand a Polk County deputy was involved. It caused major traffic backups for drivers coming into the downtown from the west side. And we are waiting to learn about any possible injuries there.